Here, the Soviet cameraman met Umar, who was going to Moscow to study. The young nation needs many things, but most of all, educated people, its own specialists. The country's leaders realize that the future of Somalia depends on the sum total of the younger generation's knowledge.